Those who don't know, IPP is one of those sentences. It's basically a life term, which means you can be recalled at any point. And people are now saying it's illegal or they're trying to fight their cases. I mean, what led you to get an IPP sentence?
Section 18, you know?
Yeah.
A stabbing, man. Yeah. In town centre. I was in my missus one morning. I was on my music, you know? And obviously, I started to link with... I said I was like 16 these times. And I was on my music, you know? And obviously, I started to link with JLC. Mm. My JLC, my big bro. Mm. And we did a song, and he's like, yo, I'm gonna come chef to slam my CDs in the city centre. On this day, you get me? Make sure you come link me, bro, you get me? And obviously, it was like I said, in the time, the area was a bit wild, things were going on, things were happening, people were attacking me to certain people. So when I'm just out in town with my JLC, I kind of moved to it. And I'm with my JLC, you get me? I'm on my own, like, the only chef man there, the only, it's just me with London man, basically,
yeah.
In my city. I was on tag these times, and it's like, I'm going home after I've done a madness.